Welcome back to Fuck. Chris, you had a joke you wanted to tell. Tell it.
Okay, shit.
Come on. The people are waiting, Chris. This is on the internet. We're on the air. Tell a fucking joke. Come on.
All right, so to make up for the, damn it, Jim.
What? Just I'm sawing babies.
All right, so.
Or whatever these are.
Two drunks are out on the town.
Okay.
They're not drunk yet. They're sober.
All right.
But they're trying to get drunk, as drunks like to do.
Uh-huh. That's what they do.
They realize very quickly that they don't have very much money on them. They put it together, and they have like a dollar and some change.
Wow. That's unfortunate for drunks.
Right? That's like the worst thing for a drunk, is not being able to afford being drunk.
Mm-hmm.
So the first drunk is sitting there talking to the second drunk, and they're trying to figure out how they're going to get drunk on a dollar and some change. And the first drunk has an idea.
Okay.
And he tells the second drunk, we're going to take this money, we're going to go buy a hot dog. And the second drunk's like, a hot dog? First drunk's like, yeah, we're going to buy a hot dog. We're going to take it out of the bun. I'm going to put that hot dog in my pants. We're going to go into a bar. We're going to order two shots. We're going to take them. And then I'm going to pull that hot dog out front of my pants like it's my dick. And you're going to get down on your knees and start sucking on it. We'll get thrown out of the bar and just keep moving from bar to bar and never have to pay for another fucking drink all night. Second drunk agrees that this is the greatest idea he's ever heard.
That is not a terrible idea. I'm going to have to concur with the second drunk on this one.
Good call.
Yeah.
Keep going.
All right.
Take care of this.
So then they go out and they buy the hot dog, and everything goes off like without a hitch.
Okay.
They go into the first bar just like they planned. Ordered two drinks. Hit A, bro.
What the fuck is happening with those graphics? What the fuck was that?
I have no idea.
Jesus. Okay, go on.
Don't worry, though. The captor got it.
Good. Good. I'm glad that you guys got to see what fucking transpired just now. All right. Going off without a plan.
Yeah,
fuck,
so
they're both still alive.
He pulls out the hot dog. Second drunk gets down, starts sucking it in the bar, and then they get thrown out.
Okay.
They keep moving from bar to bar. They hit like five or six bars like this, right?
Uh-huh.
Just taking shots quick, doing it like that.
Okay.
The second drunk stops before they go into the seventh bar.
Okay.
And he tells the first drunk, listen, man, this plan's working really well, but can we switch places for a little bit? Because my knees are starting to kill me. And the first drunk says, you think that's bad? I lost that fucking hot dog after the fourth bar. Ta-da!
Oh my goodness gracious. That is the best joke I've ever heard in my life.
I like it.
Like, I can't tell a fucking dick from a hot dog. I guess he's drunk as fuck by that point.
He's getting kind of drunk.
Okay, it's pretty tips. You know, I've heard worse jokes, man. I've heard worse.
Eh.
Let us know what you guys think in the comment section of this video on youtube.com/ XZC407.
And you know what?
Ass.
Bonus kudos to you if you could tell me where I stole that from.
Where did you steal it from?
I'm not going to tell them.
Oh, they don't get their bonus kudos?
Yeah. Are kudos still a thing? What was that, MySpace?
I don't fucking know.
Man, MySpace.
Was that a MySpace thing?
What happened to MySpace?
That guy fucking, what was his name, Tom?
Yeah.
He fucking sold out and got out of there, like, right on time, dude.
Oh, is that what happened? He bailed? I didn't know that.
I think he sold it, like, right as it was kind of coming to the end. And he was like, alright, smell you later, and then that was it.
Cool. So some other chump got stuck with it then.
Yeah, I think it... Doesn't it still exist? It's like a music site now or something?
Eh. I don't know.
Like a band page or whatever?
I could check real quick.
No, don't... Don't do... Okay, yeah, look it up right now. Find out what MySpace is right now. Come on.
Okay.
Do it.
I don't want to fuck with this. I don't want to wreck the camera.
No, I don't have to do it on the laptop. Do it on like your phone or something.
But then I have to get way over there.
Well, do you have your phone on you?
Yeah, I got my phone.
We have like eight different ways to get on the fucking internet in here. Just gotta mix it up a little bit. Where am I going? Okay, this is apparently the right way. I'm gonna go ahead and guess. Yeah! Fucking speedy ass necromorphs think you're hot shit with your tight leather pants. I'm gonna go fuck.
Leather.
There's more of these shooty, uppy, anti-grip
things.
No,
you cannot use
things.
My location.
What is it, Google wants to use your location?
MySpace wanted to use it.
Dude, that's how the government gets you.
What the fuck is this?
You don't want to do that shit.
Is this what MySpace is now?
Is it a government tracking website?
No. Well, maybe.
That's how they, like, find out that you, help dig jokes on the internet and they're not okay with that. So then they come to your house and they steal your guns.
Huh. This thing came up that says, meet your girlfriend. No games, just real women looking for a mature guy. Find the right dating site for you. And she kind of looks like somebody I used to date.
Oh, yeah? Let me see this shit.
Okay. It's super pixelated.
Meet your girlfriend on the internet. She's really out of focus. She's like Bigfoot. Like,
shit, man. Bigfoot can take a picture well when
hey,
he wants
Bigfoot.
To.
Quick, take it out of focus picture. What is happening over there? Oh, no. It's the fuck. Hold on.
It's the fuck? Ooh, don't.
I got to deal with this mess. I got to deal with this. Stop it. Stop it.
Oh, is it making more?
Yeah. Ugh. This should do it. Two should do it. Nope.
Those things are pretty good at avoiding the gravity anomalies.
Yeah, I wish that they weren't. I'd love it if they walked right in there. I'd also love it if I could, like, fling them into it. Like, well, with my... Fucking Jesus.
Maybe
how am I hitting
you get the force gun, you'll be able to do it.
I wish that, like, once I shoot off their legs, I could pick them up with the kinesis thing. It would be totally awesome to shoot them into the...
You couldn't do that in any game?
What are you talking about?
Like, in any of the Dead Spaces, you didn't evolve to the point where you could do that?
No, I don't think so. I don't think you could ever... Wait. I don't think you can ever throw them into stuff with your kinesis.
I don't really understand how the kinesis would work in that way. Because, like, it's organic material.
Okay, yeah.
A device isn't going to...
differentiate?
Between living and dead organic material. So why can you fling around corpses, but you can't fling around living things?
I don't know.
And it, you can't say because the kinesis is, like, weak and they're able to resist it, because I've seen that thing drag, like...
Oh, yeah,
whole fucking structures, like...
Yeah.
Way bigger than any man.
I think it's, I think it's... It might be able to detect living things in some way, and if it could, it wouldn't activate on them as a safety sort of thing. But then you could argue that none of my weapons or things should work because they should have the same safety lockdown that that has.
Also, I ask you, are necromorphs alive? And if so, would they be alive in a way that something programmed to determine human life would be able to identify?
They're alive in a way. I mean, obviously they're alive in the sense that they are animate.
Well, yeah, but so are zombies.
I don't think that these things breathe, so I don't think technically they're alive, because they hang out in space and they don't give a fuck that there's no air. So, mm-hmm. Also, apparently that it's... This is the one thing that, like, they didn't account for. Like, they do a pretty good job with the, you know, the air thing. Mm-hmm. And, like, the not having sound in space and all that stuff. They do a pretty good job with that. But the thing that they don't account for is that technically they should freeze, shouldn't they? There's no air in space. There's nothing holding the heat. They should just
That's a pretty good
freeze
point,
instantly, right?
I thought you were going to go with the shouldn't they explode or something.
I don't know
and
how...
I was ready to science some stuff.
I heard that isn't how that works. Do you know how
that
works?
No, it's like you get the bends. But even then, that only happens because of a difference in air pressure from your
internal... I don't know what the
internal
bends means.
Like, whenever divers come up too fast, okay, like those deep sea ones, like their eyes get bloodshot. I don't remember what all the symptoms are, but it looks
right.
Fucking gross.
So it just fucks up your internal pressure or whatever, your body pressure.
Yeah.
That's just a pressure. Okay, that's pressurization.
But, yeah, the freezing thing's a pretty good point. Like,
yeah,
depending on how
freeze.
Long they're out there.
I mean, you
could go a little bit, but...
Really?
Not if it's not generating body heat, though. I don't know. That's a good... That's something to think about.
Isn't it like... I don't know how fucking... I don't know the tech... I haven't, like, watched a documentary on what happens when you go into space, like, butt-ass naked. So.
Oh, I haven't. I mean, I saw Mythbusters once. I don't think they covered that, though.
Huh. Well, yeah, they should freeze or something. I mean, something should get them. I mean, I'm willing to accept that, like, they don't care about radiation because, you know... I mean...
It still seems a little off to me.
Well, obviously these things have such a excellent way of manipulating their biomass. Maybe they don't give a shit about cancers because they're like, oh, I don't really care about this new tumor or whatever.
Yeah, maybe they are technically
it.
A cancer.
Yeah. So I don't know.
Well, how about that?
Okay.
Well, I remember that guy.
Wait, no, come back. I wasn't climbing up on your leg. Is this it?
I thought it wouldn't let you shoot him anyway. Yeah, force gun.
I don't know. I'm gonna go get the force gun real quick.
Yeah, go get that shit.
I need to be one with the force.
I love the force gun.
I am partial to it as well. I didn't like it the first time I played it, but when I played it a week ago, when we were supposed to be recording fucking episodes, I was slamming the controller around a lot more than you could tell by the screen, because the camera doesn't move very well in this. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Do you feel me?
Yeah.
On that?
I mean, it twitches a little bit.
But I'll get into more about the camera in Dead Space next time on Foolish Mortals.
Please don't.
I'm gonna. Fuck.
Nobody cares about the camera. I mean, if that's what your heart wants, do it.
I'm doing it. I'm gonna fucking do it. You better prepare your sweet ass.
Are you gonna do it angrily and loud?
Yeah.
Okay.